Could an archbishop's curse haunt the seas for centuries? Legend tells of an archbishop who cursed a disobedient crew, promising that their funeral would be held at sea by phantom mourners. Sure enough, sailors claim to have witnessed an unsettling spectacle, a ghostly procession of clergy and mourners conducting a burial at sea. The phenomenon is most commonly reported in the waters off the coast of England. The event is so vivid that it's said you can even hear the prayers and hymns. Subscribe